But you know, the diversity of the terrain, there's not a lot of elevation in the Ultra Mirage. It's relatively flat land. When you look at it, you are starting at minus 20 meters below sea levels at Anqjmal, and then the high point would be Sidi Bouhlel, which is around 150 meters above sea levels. So there's no elevation issues, but it's the nature of the terrain. You know, there's some section of the race where the sand is very, very soft, so maybe gaiters would be needed.